Just for today, maybe tomorrow the good Lord will take you away.